Hello everybody, welcome to this video. My name is Faethodas and we are going to continue the journey of Torchlight to... Ouch! What? Haha! Just one hit, baby. Just one hit. A small hit. Ho! I destroy them all. Let's go. This is a huge map. I don't even know how many episodes it will take to complete this map, but who cares? We are going to complete everything. All maps, everything. So, here are some rocks. Chuck, chuck. Ah, this guy was tougher. He needed two attacks to die. Or to get killed. Whatever. Ha! Oh, haha! Achuya! Aharabasa! Oshaya! Oh, many people! Come on, people! Come to me, let's have some party! Tea party! Tea party or chocolate party? Oh, yeah! My friends is here! I'm going to kill them all and make them disappear! Because my friends is here! Your shield is shattered, so you are going to die. Yours too. What is that? Electric ring. Bah. Not good enough. That was a hurtful attack. Do we have anything here? Oh, urns to break. Chuck, chuck. A skeleton. Oh, that was a dead end after all. Okay, I'm going here to explore this area. You never know what you will find, so it is a good idea to explore the areas in games like this one, Grim Dawn, Titan Quest, this one, Titan Quest, Torchlight 1, Titan Quest, and also Titan Quest. Oh, let me not forget to mention Titan Quest! Yeah! Let's go this way. I think I am a Titan Quest addict. And this is very nice. Just listen to this music here. It is amazing. This guy, this composer is amazing. It's the same guy who composed the music for Diablo 1, Diablo 2, Torchlight 1. I think it is the same composer. I don't really remember, but I think it is the same. Okay. What is the star on the map here? This is a discovered wellspring approach. This is obviously a quest mark, but which quest? Pagoda. Wellspring Temple. Protect the Guardian. Which Guardian? Wellspring Temple. Wait, protect the... This is a main quest. So I'm not going to go inside this area. First, I want to explore the whole map, so this one will have to wait. Rocks. Chuck! Ho ho! Nice killing. Health potion. Poison what? Okay. I'm picking up green items. Items mostly to sell those. Let's go this way. Nothing. Back, hook, back. Where did these guys come from? Down here? Oh yes. Oh, these guys were sleeping and I woke them up. I woke them up just to kill them. I am a badass after all. Chuck! Haha. Nothing? Ah, there is a boss. Not Toto boss. Dead. One more boss. Dead. Hey. They knock me back at the... pick up this one. Many potions on the ground. Ooh, ah, this little guy was taken by the... this animal. It got eaten by this animal. Whatever it was, a monster. A monster. Monster! Return the armor schematics to the vacuum scout in this area enclave. Yeah, okay. Sacre! Okay, I think the map is clear, so we are going inside this dungeon to complete, of course, the main quest and keep moving on. My pada is not very fast. I think it is quite fat and it needs to start some diet. Maybe this is not the reason why it is not faster than me, but I don't know actually. How could I know? Wellspring Temple Floor 1. Chuck, 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 chuck. Come on, you Aetherian ball of whatever. This ball is alive. This must be a new ball. Chuck! One more ball! I'm killing balls! I hate football! Oh yeah! Do not knock me back, you idiotic little monster boss that you will never get to kill me. Sacre. Let's drink a potion. Zaratsak. Oh yes. Oh yes. This guy's new shield was new. He bought it just yesterday. So I shattered his new shield and I killed him. I am such a bad guy. I know. I'm going to burn in hell forever for doing such bad acts of badness. My pack is full. Start the cup. But I have a panda here. This panda also can pick up items. Keep them in its inventory. Chuck. Ah. I can see a boss coming. Hey, they still knock me back. This is one of the most annoying things in Torchlight games, both Torchlight games. Both Torchlight 1 and 2 have this problem with the knockback. They knock you back, enemies are knocking you back, and sometimes you get items that deal knockback to enemies, and it is getting very annoying because it interrupts the battle actually, the knockback effect. And also there are some mods out there made by people who didn't like this knockback bullshit, so they made these mods. Ah, a unique item. They made these mods that remove the knockback from the games. Nice mods, but I'm not using these mods. Rejuvenation potion. Ah, more enemies. Okay, let's go this way. I think I need to improve my movement speed. Oh, how ya? As how ya? I think we are, yes, stairs down. We are going to go inside the second floor. Stairs down. Let's open and explore this little bridge. Nope. Nothing here. Let's go down. Is this the floor with the boss? No. The boss floor is the next one, I think. Suck. Too many things to break in this map. On one hand this is good because it feels good breaking the stuff inside in this game, and sometimes breaking stuff it gives you gold or maybe a potion, but sometimes it gets a bit boring, so you never can decide that if it is oh, many gold pieces. More urns to break. Level up. Okay, let me kill these enemies. And then I will put points. Points, points, points. Many points. Oh, I'm on a frenzy stance. Anyway, doesn't really matter. So, I'm still on frenzy. Berserker charge bar. Let me take advantage of this one. Chuck. I think the game just bugged. No, it didn't bug. Okay, then I will kill these guys and then I will put my points. Ella, you cannot kill me. You could never kill me, my friend. Sacre. Whoa, many items. Whoa, rejuvenation potion. Very nice. The best potion in this game. Rejuva. What are you doing here alone? Let me kill you and send you back to with your friends to the afterlife, which is non-existent. Oh, I forgot to put my skill points. Oh, let me kill this guy. I need to stop forgetting. I did die. Okay, come back here. So I have only one skill point for now. Here we have the frenzy duration increased. I will need to increase this one to max it out actually. I'm not putting points here. This is a Bloodhanger Executioner. Let me put here the point. And here we go with 2 points here and 3 there. Okay, let's move on. The chest, this chest is mine. The chest. Sacre! Oh yeah! Let's go! Easy killings! Chuck! Hop hop hop! Critical damage against them all! Now we are going inside the boss room, General Grell. Let's go and kill this boss. I hope I can kill him. At least without dying. Whoa, this guy is big. What are you doing? Big guy, General Grella. Whoa, this is a tough ass. What does? Yes, now unleash the Kraken! Okay, I can see nothing there, but it doesn't really matter because this is a good way to kill him. He knocks back all the time, so if we stand next to the wall, he cannot make the knockback effect be so much, so big. The Eye of Grell! Grell's command, Grell, wow, this is very good. Where is it? The Eye of Grell, socketable. Weapon, plus 3% critical hit chance, great. Grell's command, yeah. This is Grell's item, Grell's personal signet, oh yeah. 2-stroke hammer, no. Oh, very nice loot from this boss. Let's go down to talk to these guys. Axinos. Yes, unique item.
I don't know who you are, but I'm glad you came along. We arrived just as the alchemist was subduing the guardian, but he caught us by surprise. We couldn't stop him. Grell and his raiders arrived shortly after the alchemist left. They've been trying to get in here and loot this place for years. The alchemist's attack finally gave them the opening they needed. We need
okay.
To get back to the enclave to regroup with my troops and confer with the Grand Regent.
Okay, I'm going back to the enclave.
You have my gratitude, mortal. Now listen closely. For a great evil is at work here. The alchemist's search for a cure to his ember blight has driven him. The alchemist must be stopped before he attacks any more guardians. Each time he siphons off our energy, the heart becomes more powerful.
Okay.
You have a new quest.
Let's go back. Okay. Ethereum Enclave.
Apparently things have gone from bad to worse while we were at the Wellspring. Whatever was making the Aetherian sick is spreading, and it's moved out into the lands north of here. That's where the Grand Regent was headed. If he's already reached the Watchweald, he'll have sealed the gates as a precaution, which means that the whole temple could be turning into one big plague zone, even at this plague seems...
Okay. I have a new quest, which is... Ah, there is nobody here. Let's go. Aha.
What's your business here?
The Warbeast Armory. Okay, we have to get the reward from this quest. This is the reward. The Merwither poultice gather Merluf from Medrus to the Temple Steppes. I need to go back to Temple Steppes to complete this quest. And then I will continue with the main quest. But guys, we will do that on the next episode of this series. This is it for this episode. So thanks for watching this video. If you like what you see and you want to stay updated, consider subscribing to the channel and also hit the notification bell next to the subscriber button to stay updated with more video updates. And I will see you very, 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 very soon with more videos. Bye bye.